I think my greatest professional challenge will be just 2020 when the COVID hit Ghana in March. By then, I was running a small recycling company. We process plastic waste into furniture with few accessories. The challenge was that sales decreased by then, and then the prices of raw materials also increased. At the same time, customers were not willing to pay higher prices for our products. So I had no option than to decrease production gradually and then also rotate the staff. So staff were made to work on shifts. You work weekly, then you allow another worker to work for the following week. Then we were able to manage through with the expenses till we recovered somewhere in December 2020. So I think so far that has been the greatest challenge I have faced in my professional life. Thank you.